walking to Ibstock from Newton Lane Bridge, video two. That's towards Shackerstone, it's the way towards Ibstock. That's the quarries. That's what cut through the old hospital and Eaton Railway. The railway would have gone sort of through that quarry and I think this might be where the railway crossed that way and that way through the quarry. Thank you. Now she's back up on the railway line. This would have been the Ashbyton and Neatham Railway. That way towards Shackerston, that's completely overgrown where it goes towards the quarry. And that way towards Ibstock. That's not where we're going, but down there. This here would have been the line of the Ashbyton and Eaton Railway. That's the other side of that gate, you see. There's a footpath that goes up that way. And that way is private. We ain't going through there. Bad dogs and all that. But that would have led to, the railway would have headed into Ibstock.